Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
come to the lands, but of course you have. No shame. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, you are fated. Luckily for you, however, me, Vare. Are you familiar with Grace? The golden, you may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of Grace. Indeed, it will lead you tarnished, even if it... Grace's guide to castle, the home of the decrepit.
Tarnished, and I can also that you're not up. Then why not? I am Kale. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make base essential, really. The kit costs about the import. To heart.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn rune. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen. Treat him with respect.